When we click the New button, it opens a new page. The name of the section can be whatever you want. Type in the section name. Next, over at the top right, click the Save button.